one day he would come and free us. It's what has allowed him to endure this living hell.